And now, a quick look at some famous clog dancers of the past. And the first clip is of Bill Gibbons. Bill Gibbons was born in 1886 in West Lancashire. He used to clog dance on the barges on the Leeds-Liverpool Canal. And he was taught to clog dance by his father. This is Pat Tracy. She was born in 1927 and learnt many clog steps from her mother's family in East Lancashire. Here she is demonstrating some toe and heel steps that were performed outside on the cobbles. The next clip is of Sam Sherry. He was a member of the Five Sherry Brothers, a professional stage act involving step dancing, music, and acrobatics. Here he is performing at a clog dance festival in 1986. So we hope you now feel inspired to start to learn to clog dance.